Hey up guys, today we're going to be talking about the American Psycho. Who's the American Psycho? Let's find out. Played by Christian Bale, Patrick Broughton is a businessman whose parents own a big business and he's incredibly rich. He likes music and relating people to the Trump family, but he likes something else, something dark and sinister.
Marvel is happening inside of me, and I don't know why. My nightly bloodlust has overflowed into my days. I feel lethal, on the verge of frenzy.
Sometimes homicidally mad and jealous over well-made business cards, Patrick Broughton is the best excuse for a terrible mix of psycho and greedy. But this could happen to any rich boy who's bored of being rich and having commitment and thinks of homicidal urges. For him, it's dissecting a girl, which is normal.
Which is, after all, the only excuse one can have for being in this restaurant, which is, by the way, almost completely empty.
I'm very sorry, sir.
J&B straight and a Corona.
Would you like to hear the...
Double absolute martini.
Yes, sir. Would you like to hear the specials?
Not if you want to keep your spleen.
This is a real beehive of activity, Halberstram. This place is hot. Very hot.
Listen, the mud soup and charcoal arugula are outrageous here.
Yeah, well, you're late.
Hey, I'm a
Also, Patrick listens to music instead of being social with his wife, who he's not committing to by having an affair with her friend.
Four, their most accomplished album.
I think their undisputed masterpieces, Hip to Be Square.
A song so catchy, most people probably don't listen to the lyrics. But they should, because it's not just about the pleasures of conformity and the importance of friends. It's also a personal state.
Loving to what he likes to do and hating what people tell him to do, Patrick is an emotionless being who constantly has exaggerations over things, which leads him into his deadly spiral of blood and death. The only well-known victims are 10 that are seen on screen that have been brutally murdered by this American psycho. But Patrick also is a very smart person, educated and well-being about his health, even though he's a homicidal maniac who breathes and walks to bathe in the blood of those who he despises in every way. And that's easy for him because he hates everyone.
Did you know I'm utterly insane?